Welcome to our Spring Chamber Concert. This concert gives you an opportunity to hear some of the smaller ensembles and soloists from Kennett Middle School and Kennett High School. Pretty much all of the groups that you're going to hear tonight are groups that rehearse and work on their music outside of the school day, so it involves a lot of extra work on the students' part. The first group you're going to hear from is the Kennett Middle School String Ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. out in the audience perhaps thinks tonight look a little different on stage, and I know they sound a little different because I have the opportunity to go out there and listen. New to us, since the last time we were all together, are these wonderful sound shells behind us, to the tune of almost $13,000 from Friends of Music. So I want to and with that rather staggering sum of money that it takes to get these, a huge thank you to them, a thank you to all that they do and for supporting us. They asked me to also say to you that there are still, if something you'd be interested in, on May 2nd is their annual wine tasting event at Oberon. There are about 30 tickets left. It does sell out every year, and it raises over $8,000, really, for the Friends of Music and for all that they do for us. But thank you also goes out to all of you who have helped fundraise, have helped in any way possible, have just come to concerts even, and just been a supporter of what we do. It's very important. We want to thank everyone. This is a huge addition to what we can do in music in this district. We also would like to invite you to a reception and cafeteria afterwards, hosted by Friends of Music. Onward with the music. This piece, Canzone Settimi Toni number 2, Gabrielli. Those of you in the balcony have noticed that there are some extra musicians up there. It is an antiphonal piece. It is antiphonal, meaning two sounds, two multi-phonics, multi-part. It was originally written in Venice in 1597 and performed in giant cathedrals like St. Mark's. It's a pretty epic kind of piece. I will kind of also warn a little bit that there's only one place this is really going to sound right, and it's probably that little corner in the, or that little center, that four square right there in the middle. That's where everything's going to line up. If you're seated up there, you're going to hear a whole lot more of Choir 2 than Choir 1. If you're seated right down here, they're going to sound ahead of them. So imagine trying to time that in something the size of St. Mark's in Venice, 1597. It's a really cool effect. If you're somewhere over there, or in the back, or right up in the front, also enjoy the sensation that it gives from an oral perspective, because that's what's intended with it. It's kind of a neat effect.
Thank you.
correction to the program. Our 11th grade string quartet was in fact a quartet, not a trio. And I just want to acknowledge Claire Duckworth was the other violinist there. In the fall they were a trio, but now they're back to a quartet, so I apologize for that. Our final ensemble that you will hear this evening is the Kennett High School String Ensemble.
Thank you.
selection, I will just echo Mr. Romano's sentiments, and just a huge thank you to Friends of Music and all the parents for all that you do to support that organization, because this really, we're loving this, making a huge difference in the sound here. And also, just on that topic, just a huge thank you to all the parents here for all the support for these really talented students, because they, you know, absolutely couldn't do this without you. And I will once again remind you that there is a reception in the cafeteria following the performance, so we hope you will join us. All right, please enjoy the finale from Tchaikovsky's Second Symphony.